Pastors and wives, learn a lot from them. Comment and advise them. They may be right or wrong.
MMW
Power Action Accurate
Movement of Meticulous Women.
Oh, we really like that.
Yes, sir.
Mommy G, we are here to officially inform you that you have been nominated to contest with Mr. Lanko in the primary election.
Jesus!
Yes, and whoever wins, we flag the party name in the House of Assembly.
I'm just a wife in this state. I'm not
Father. If you are not, what do you call yourself? If Nigerian constitution allows you and give you the power and the authority to contest any election, any post whatsoever, and you are very bold, you are very popular, you are very vocal, to confront any of these men, you are going to confront them, you are going to be our leader, you are going to be our representative.
Yes,
we are at it. Abi ko nsa wo
abi o
thank you. You have the right to do it. You can do it, my dear.
My honorable, we are women. We are at your back, and I know with the influence of your husband, we are going to win.
My party leader, we all know that Mr. Lanko is very desperate and fed up.
If it is Champ, we have witches in our
midst.
And if it is Tira, Iyawo Afawa laarin wa. To ba de je Bible. Your husband is a pastor.
Don't stand down and forget about this. All we need that from you is just your
and then
your husband approval.
No.
What else again?
Oh.
And you are a woman, you can do it. You know how to get what you want now. Just try it. Just yes.
You see, as for my husband, you see that his megaphone that he used to do money devotion. He will use it to campaign for me all over these states. And as for our church members, they will even vote for me. As for my husband,
No.
You don't have to force him. You don't have to force him at all. Because we all here, we have our husband. You don't have to force him. And we are not about it. We are mothers.
I will respect our husband.
My honorable, your new strength now is loving. You have to love your husband now, not fighting. And moreover, party has prepared 2 million naira for you. That is if your husband comply with us.
Hey!
2 million naira to kickstart.
Hey! 2 million naira!
Yes!
My husband has already
paid. Hey! I'm not you!
Pastors and wives, learn a lot from them. Comment and advise them. They may be right or wrong.